Tertre Rouge is the final corner before you speed down the legendary Mulsanne Straight, so use the full width of the track and the curbing if necessary.
We'll be right back. Total time penalty is about 3.5 seconds.